Hey everybody, I'm gonna continue with my challenge. Let's see what we can do for a road to half finally. I like those heavy loads. Let's get some music on by Bass Rebels. Let's hope the game is not frozen now. Otherwise I have to restart, but yeah, you guys know, I'll be right back of course. We'll see. At the moment I have to stop Euro Truck for a moment and restart it. One advantage of that is I can put on the playlist, so at least we got music. Seconds, I'll be right back with the game. See, no mods, no skins, nothing. Seconds. let's go off. Transport. First gear. What do we have? Oh, that's something really nice. Fire but lower like this.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Get this load safely to the next chapter. I already am. First need to have money to get a truck before I can hire people. Always go, even if you have red light, this just gives you the opportunity just to do everything that you're normally not even allowed to. convoy exceptional. Nice and easy wins the peace. Let's win this. So that's part we survived. $45 ton, so it's nice and easy. Come on. We have to go change to the left lane. Of course, I'm a line on the left side now. What are you doing? Why are you? Come on. What about I'm going to fail this one because he is quit stopping there? You can fuck off. Without them, nice and easy. support you. First gear, of course. So you finally decide to show up. If I'm correctly, you can see my trucky overlay. My fuel consumption. So as anybody online, I usually play with how long it is in real time, cruise control, etc. Everything I need to know. Just a really nice overlay. Low consumption on the PC, so I'm happy with it. Also for the VTZ I'm in, just begun with that one, so if anybody wants to join, let me know. You can always reach out on Discord to me, or YouTube, leave a comment. More than welcome to join us. Fun, no pressure, just average driving. Just love this game. Music a bit higher for you guys, so you don't only hear the truck music. It's for my ears is always also fine if can hear something. Love music. Can appreciate a lot of genres, so if you want to discuss music, movies, games, you want to discuss a game I can play for you guys, let me know. Of course, I'm just an amateur that's trying to enjoy gaming again. Gaming is a passion. Everybody has it somewhere. Even if you play like an hour, even if you play an hour a week or a month, it doesn't matter. As long as you enjoy a game. One day I can also stream on TikTok. least if I got reached 1,000 followers. It's a better community than Twitch, at least. Twitch is a chance in 1 in 1,000 to get actually be found and got a chance to show yourself. It's also more friendly. Breaking a bit, so we're going down to 50%, not 45. No, you're not gonna pass me. Can always try, of course. Another city that has been discovered. It's always good for my roadmap collection achievement. One of the reasons why I don't play with any map mods at the moment. Plus, the game has been updated, so pro mods is out of the question at the moment. See, I have to go back here one day, take a picture and film a movie. But because this is comfort exceptional, it's not possible. Thought you guys should clear the road for me. Detail of ETS2 is brilliant. Would be better, of course, with the new Unreal Engine, but then most of the players that have lower end PCs like me don't even got the chance to actually enjoy the game anymore. I'm streaming. Spotify open, Trucky. I'm streaming with Ultra on 40 FPS. As long as the cities are not that hibernated with people, or too much cars, or too much anything, it will be okay. I'll make a left turn here, put our blinkers on, slow down a bit. And easy. At the moment I'm using my webcam, my trust webcam, because my phone is dead. So yeah.
assume to set the entire thing off of your down the wall.
Turn around.
Good thing things went very well.
Really? So how about the part when I woke up on the table? How well?
I keep left there.
Just a perfect fit.
When I was lying there, I was weak, live action, feeling, looking at my insides. I didn't move, I was awake and couldn't see again. No idea. How well did that part go?
Keep right.
So much better with a steering wheel to do this than with a controller or, worst case scenario, a keyboard. We all started out with keyboard, but thank God I finally got a decent steering wheel. Not with a clutch, unfortunately. But still, it's better than control. More control. And more steady on the road. I'm not gonna go before you guys because then you will disapprove again and you'll wait and I've returned to the last checkpoint. I'm not gonna do that. Those trucks have to wait. They even stop by the police and still drive. What are you, stupid or what? Of course I keep left. I can see my GPS. I'm not gonna play long for the stream because I have to go to bed on time. But I thought, why not one drive for today? Not a long one, just small, and then I saw the heavy load, I was like, yep. Heavy loads are one of my favorite DLCs.
I can't today, Christina, okay? Just
keep right, and then turn right.
It was a long, but you
turn right.
You just need to hear
me take your time. And I can't say goodbye.
Why are you police checking me?
Nothing. Dying to say anything once? More than twice?
to hit me, it's your own fault. On the floor. Almost reached the destination. That officer is not standing on not a place here. But it's manageable. Manageable. Disconnect. Level 3. We've reached it. I'm going to add one more point in home destinations. That's a really nice one to have, actually. Loads of
I think he might still be a little upset that I offered him
we've got loads of things to explore. Damn it. Slowly, we'll get there. This I can already get. Convoy is took. Longer roads, like 6,000. Doesn't matter as long as we get there. We're almost at 25,000 euros. So that's good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I would really appreciate it if you guys follow me on Twitch, YouTube and TikTok. The name is the same. Help me grow so I can go live on TikTok. I really would thank you for watching the next part of my challenge. Hope to see you soon. Hong Kong. Hong Kong, Hong Kong.